This is it, what? Cohiba lit, what? We got that yak up in the cup and getting bent, what? Put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, what? And raise your glasses if everything classic. This is it, what? That Cohiba lit, what? You got some drink up in your cup and getting bent, what? So put some smoke in the air, it's your shit, what? And raise your glasses if everything classic. Stogie
light it. You were tuned in to G5 Jeff TV. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, hit the share button as you come on in. Follow me on Twitter at G5 Jeff TV and follow me on Instagram at Box with G5 Jeff TV. Jerron Boots Ennis versus Juan Carlos Abreu. Dominant performance by Jerron Boots Ennis. 3 knockdowns in the fight, 6 round stoppage. Flashy attire, flashy fighter. And he's one of the best in the business. Like, I know we can't put him in no pound for pound talk because he hasn't fought anyone of significance, but just the eye test, like, he's one of the most impressive fighters I've seen in a while. And I think with Boots Ennis, he's gonna have to go the same route as Errol Spence when he was on the come up. He's gonna have to take on guys in the top 10, top 15, and get to the number one spot in a sanctioning body and make a champion fight him. And with the promoter that he has, eventually he's going to have to sign a co-promotional deal with Al Haymon or somebody to get his title shot. Y'all know how the boxing business go. But y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. G5 Jeff TV, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Please share this video, support your boy. Support good content at all times. I appreciate y'all. Peace.